שלום חברים, שלום everyone. About 40 years ago, I remember vividly hearing the siren of Yom HaShoah, Holocaust commemoration. It always struck me to see all the cars to stop and everything was just totally different, a different world. I remember as a child, my late grandfather hold my hand and tell me the story of his survival out of 72 family members perish in the Shoah. So for me as well as hopefully every one of you, the siren, its meaning carry a lot of significance. Not only from the biblical perspective, we all I assume know it was a time of the shofar and the trumpets, a time of a great siren that warn us, alarm us of a war or sometimes a victory. But there is a deeper meaning that applies to our days. The siren that I remember as an officer in Lebanon while we traveled from one bunker to another in the early 80s and hearing those sirens of different frictions that fought one against the other, and no one knows what's going to happen tomorrow. So yes, my dear friends, when it's come to those feeling of reflection and hearing the siren, it's a time for each and every one of us to commit ourselves, to make our world a better place to be. Yes, we're still living in a world filled of atrocities, sadness, and unknown. But we, in our small way, can commit ourselves somehow in a small act of Ben Adam L'Chaveiro, between man and his fellow, to improve our world, make our world a better place to live for ourselves, for our children, and for our world. Am Yisrael Chai.